What's up, Paniki?
Thank you.
been plenty. Just trying to break up from your leash. I won't sing, I won't stay over, babe. I'm just another case that you're not with you. Softcult. And it's our first ever show in Manila. It's our first ever show in the Philippines, period. It's also our first ever floor show with a million people screaming the words back at us. We love you so much for that. Thank you so much for being here. Show me your hand for a second.
No,
we have a tattoo. We have a gloomy girl tattoo. A hand tattoo. You know what? This song goes out to you. It's,
I'm
dresses, take it to the mall. Got a perfect body, wanna show it off. She's a favorite hottie, dress her up like Barbie. Baby, we'll be right back.
Thank you so much. How are we feeling out there? Sun, we sit in a window and read a book in the shadows. This song is about when someone tries to convince you that you're crazy and that you're imagining things. It's a manipulation tactic known as gaslighting. Expecting, but this is just, you don't have any idea the feeling that we're feeling right now. So thank you so much. This next song is about something a little upsetting. I just want to give everyone fair warning. We wrote it about a woman named Sarah Everard. And if you don't know who she is, Sarah was a woman in the UK. And she was walking alone one night, about 2 years ago, when a police officer stopped her. He took her into his car, where he assaulted her, strangled her, and then disposed of her body. People in power, like the police, are supposed to protect us. They're supposed to look out for our well-being. But we all know that isn't always what happens, is it? Sometimes people in power abuse their power. And it happens again and again and again because it goes unchecked. And that shit needs to stop. Sarah's story is not the only one like it. There are too many stories out there just like hers. And what frustrates me to no end, like I know it frustrates all of you, are the people that come out of the woodwork with fucking excuses every time. I'm sick and tired of the excuses. It's not about where she was. It's not about how she was dressed. We as a society need to understand the meaning of the word consent. And there is no fucking excuse. And I don't want to hear boys will be boys anymore. So that's what this song is about. It goes out to Sarah and all the victims of gender violence. And it's called Boys Will Be Boys. We'll be right back. this next song is about incel culture and how fucking disgusting it is.
Stomach, I the side that I'm being.
Manila, are you still with us? So, not that long ago, we released an EP called See You in the Dark. Has anyone heard it? Thank you so much for listening. That EP has a very special place in my heart. We wrote it about accountability, which I know is kind of it's a subject that we're thinking a lot about right now, right? Because we're realizing in 2023, we need to hold people accountable for their actions, right? And not just people, corporations, governments, politicians, bands. We all need to be held accountable for our actions. And you know, some people might call that cancel culture, but that's not what accountability means to me. To me, it's like just as important to look ourselves in the mirror and hold ourselves accountable too, right? Because we've all made mistakes. I mean, we've all made mistakes. I've made so many mistakes. And the only thing at all that can make it matter in some way, in the grand scheme of things, is if you acknowledge your mistake, you learn from it, you grow, and you move on. And that's what accountability is, and that's what we wrote the EP about. This is gonna be our last song of the night. Thank you so much, Manila, we love you. If you're in this room tonight, you're not just here supporting a band, you're here supporting a message, because I feel like our lyrics and our values really resonate with all of you. So this song goes out to all of you, because I know if you're here in some way, you've been through something that hurt you, that was hard to walk away from. But you're here, you're standing here in front of you with all these other people that can relate to you in some way. We're making a community of people that are trying to make the world a better place. And that's what Softcult is all about, and I know that's what you're about. You should have killed me when you had the chance. Smother me, stomp me out, stuff the sheets into my mouth, and hope I drown before I scream about everything you did, but I won't stop. Because my survival is not enough. You lit a fire in my lungs, you made my mouth a loaded gun, and I refuse to hold my tongue. Tonight's show is sold out. Also, this is our first ever South American headline, or oh my god, South American, Southeast Asian headline tour. I don't even know where I am.
Usually it's Pittsburgh.
Yeah, are we in Pittsburgh right now? Manila, we love you so much, and I can't believe this is happening. You're all amazing people, and I mean, my whole life I've just wanted to be in a band where we could travel the world, make connections with people like you, play these shows, and you guys are making it happen, so thank you so much.
Thank you!
All right, we're gonna play our last two songs. This next song is called Dress.
Thank you.
won't ever feel the same again. I'll never be the same again. It's been an incredible evening. Thank you so much, Manila. This is a night that we will never forget. Thanks for making our first time so special. This is gonna be our last song. We're Softcult and we can't wait to see you again. Thanks for showing up tonight. Sorry. Let me take a minute to introduce everybody in the band. To my right, to your left, we have Phil on the bass. To my left, to your right, we have Brent on guitar. Behind us, we have Phoenix, my sibling. My name is Mercedes, and we're Softcult. We'll see you next time.